B.B. King, the long-reigning king of the blues, died Thursday night at the age of 89. From the release of his first single in 1949 to his final concerts more than 60 years later, King brought a pure, raw expression of the blues to countless fans, followers and friends. Aside from his legendary live shows, captured best on 1965's Live at the Regal, according to Eric Clapton, King notched numerous hits on Billboard charts. Below, we've rounded up his 10 biggest Billboard Hot 100 hits. Ringo Starr, Kelly Clarkson, Big K.R.I.T. and more paid tribute to B.B. King. 10. Guess Who, Them Changes, peaked at number 62 on October 14, 1972. 9. Hummingbird, peaked at number 48 on August 22, 1970. 8. Paying the Cost to Be the Boss, peaked at number 39 on May 25, 1968. 7. Chains and Things, peaked at number 45 on December 12, 1970. 6. Ask Me No Questions, peaked at number 40 on April 3, 1971.